What else? Jerry Lewis. Now, he might have been a bit of work.
Yeah, Jerry was a character, I can tell you.
Yeah.
Yeah, look. Jerry Lewis, right, had a chip on his shoulder, a real big one, actually. And that's why he fell out with Dean Martin, because he was always playing the goofy part in the films, and Dean Martin was like, you know, the headline star, suave, good-looking, you know, a great singer, great actor, and, you know, was...
And he made it all look so easy.
Yes, indeed.
Which is just not fair.
No.